This is a Bucks Fast Break presented by West Bend. The Silver Lining, a depleted Milwaukee Bucks roster minus Giannis Antetokounmpo, still beats the Heat 124-102. Pat Connaughton led the way in scoring with 23 points. He had seven threes in this one. A wire-to-wire win for Milwaukee, Steve, and it turned out to be their third quarter. A lot of offensive rebounds, second-chance points, and really hustle off the charts.
It was hustle off the charts, and it was a great win. I think when you lose to Miami in your second game of the season by 42 points, the next time you play them, you certainly better be ready to play, and they were. Pat Connaughton missing that one there. He didn't miss many shots tonight, but like you said, Bobby Portis, offensive boards, bunch of energy plays, Chris Middleton chipping in with a heck of a night. This was, like you said, a wire-to-wire victory for the Bucks. Busting their tail, getting on the floor, making plays. Wesley Matthews out there, fresh face. Although he played a couple years ago for the team, finally back with the Bucks and playing well.
Final numbers, a couple of key ones. Offensive rebounds, Milwaukee had 19. That led to 26 second-chance points as they dominate the Heat here tonight. Let's get some post-game thoughts now from Coach Bud.
Yeah, I thought it was mostly good. You know, there's... both teams are very competitive. There's a physicality that comes, with both of us. And so, I thought our guys, held their focus, and we're good through the game.
All right, the Bucks have won 9 of their last 10, 7 straight at home, host Cleveland on Monday night. Cleveland will be playing in the second of back-to-backs. They host the Jazz on Sunday afternoon. 13-10 record coming into their action on Sunday. They're playing very well so far this year.
They're playing very well. I think they're one of the surprises in this league, and they're playing well in the Eastern Conference. And there's no doubt Darius Garland, he's coming off a big game, and he needs to be watched. He had a heavy 32-point almost triple-double against Washington, so we'll see if he can maintain that against the Bucks.
See if the Bucks can get a little bit healthier come Monday night as well. We're on the air at 6:30 for Bucks Live pregame for that. This has been a Bucks Fast Break presented by West Bend, the Silver Lining.